Someone's helping you. Is it Michaela? Balazar?
I can eavesdrop on your brother's messages. We're in agreement on this one. Get through this place as fast as possible. You're looking for a maintenance airlock to a utility tunnel called the Gut. It'll take you all the way to the top of the station.
Apart from Neuromods, it's the most important tech on Talos I. Use it to scan the Typhon organisms if you want to learn what makes them tick. You invented it, by the way.
Psychoscope required beyond this point.
Hello. Excuse me.
Research complete.
enough scan data, the labs will open. More importantly, you'll be able to install Typhon-based neuromods. You'll be unstoppable. That's what this is all about, Morgan. You spent 3 years of your life making it possible. Putting what they can do into us, you've just forgotten.
do this deal.
Sending you the code to his safe at Kalstrom's office. I'm certain he's hidden Neuromods there. Use them to install one of the Typhon abilities. Do that, maybe you'll live long enough for me to see your face again. How does it feel? Do you remember? The first time you said it was like you were...
Defensive turrets will identify you as an alien threat. There might be worse consequences I can't yet see. I don't want you to lose yourself.
More specimens required.
To you.
Take a good look. Everything happening on Talos I started here. You were so driven in the beginning. My mistake was agreeing to put you at the center of the tests. That's when you began to drift away from me. We're close to understanding what they're after. What they're building. Just need a little more time.
Hello, Dr. Yu. Research complete.
Thank you.
Here.